Approximately 416 Shawnee Police Department received calls of a reckless driver in the area of 177 in MacArthur here in town. Officers responded to the area and got in pursuit of the vehicle, which we later found out was stolen. There were two occupants in the vehicle, one black male driver, Bryce Winrow, and you have his information. He is considered armed and dangerous. You can definitely check with the safety center and get a little bit more information on his arrest record. He was actually up on arraignment just a couple weeks ago for a similar stolen vehicle report. At that time, they crashed just west of Kickapoo on 39th. We were able to make contact with the other occupant, which was a female. We're looking at her as probably a possible victim to the stolen vehicle. This also led officers down close to some business areas south of here. This location, as it, you can see from the helicopters and on the radio, we're taking the area one at a time, and we're trying to figure out any kind of locations. OHP is assisting with a helicopter and ground units, and Shawnee PD, Pottawatomie Sheriff's Department, and tribal units are on scene right now.
So they were trying to pull him over because the vehicle was a stolen vehicle?
Well, at the time, it was a reckless driver, so I imagine they were, checking on the vehicle for that. That's what got them in the area, the Shawnee Police Department. But, then it entailed a small pursuit. 177 and MacArthur.
Can you tell me a little bit more about your suspect, the name, but you say he's got a pretty long rap sheet.
Yeah, pretty long rap sheet. I know, like we said earlier, about the arraignment a couple of weeks ago on a possible stolen vehicle suspect. He's been arrested here a couple of times, I know, in the city of Shawnee for various crimes. Again, we are considering him armed and dangerous, so if anybody knows his whereabouts, please contact Shawnee Police Department, 405-273-2121, or any local law enforcement agency that they know, the phone number. I did give you a description. Black male, about 6'3", 243 pounds. Jeans and I think a red shirt. And with a cap on.
What kind of weapon do you think he has? Just a pistol?
Yeah,
or?
Just a handgun. He's been known in the past when he's been arrested to be armed.
This started around 4:45, is that right?
Well, actually about 4:16 today. That's when the first calls come out about a reckless driver in the area.
How do we spell his name?
Bryce is B-R-I-C-E, is that right? And then Winrow, the common spelling for Winrow.
What is your advice to people in this area?
Well, right now, if they would, they can see it's congested and the traffic's heavy. Just stay out of the areas that is, law enforcement heavy and, of course, going about their own business. But if they do run across somebody, this probably wouldn't be a good night to offer pedestrians rides or anything like that, especially if you don't know the individual.
Are you concerned that he may be in some neighborhood and getting into a house that way?
Well, we're concerned now. We really don't know the location. And that's what OHP is doing, is basically breaking the city up in grids so they can take, they call it heat mapping, so they can go and do that.
So he escaped on foot, right?
Yes.
He has a perimeter set up of, he can't escape?
Yes, and that's what we got now. We've got the Shawnee TAC team, OHP, and a helicopter in the air, and,
dogs on the ground?
Yes. Plenty of canine, and so they're working the area, and it just takes a long time to do it meticulously.
Have you had any potential spottings of him by people in the area? Or?
Well, we don't look at it spottings of that individual. What they do is they check the heat source. They get the location of that heat source. Yes, and they go there, and it takes them a while to clear that. But once it's cleared, and then they usually that leads to the next spot that they had to check on.
So there wasn't a call in earlier about somebody who matched that description over in another area nearby?
Now, I don't know that for sure. There may have been some people that have called in, and we hope they do. If we see anybody on foot that matches that description, we're encouraging citizens to call in, yes.
So is the university going to be on lockdown? And I know you're not at the university, mm-hmm. but are they going to be locked down, I guess, throughout this entire search as well?
Yes. This time I understand that they've taken that position and they've locked that down, and their police department is really Yeah, that's our stance of that
and,
right
and
now.
You plan to be on here until you catch him?
Yes, sure do. How about you?
Yeah. Sure do.
Okay,
can
well, great. I think Bryce was B-R-I-C-E.
Mine?
Okay, Dan Shoemaker, D-A-N-S-H-U-M-A-K-E-R. And I guess the title, PIO or Sergeant, whatever you want to put on there.
Police.
Yeah, Shawnee Police Department. And hopefully within, you know, we get any updates or anything, we're just going to kind of convene here until they tell us to do otherwise, and we'll let everybody know. So we'll try to do it too equally. We're not just... Yeah, you know, if you're gone for some reason and you come back, we'll try to do this in blocks of hours. We'll check in about every hour with everybody until this is over with, okay? And we thank you for your patience.